How many letters are in the alphabet?
There are 26 letters.
Yes, indeedy. 26 letters. But did you know that in the English language, there are more than 26 different sounds? Many more.
Same letters, but different sounds? That's crazy.
That's why some words are complex words. And Tad, do you remember when we made the vowels all sticky so they could hold words together? Well, the vowels can do something else really cool. They can make other sounds, like in one of my favorite songs. They're A, E, I, O, U. They're the vowels, they're the glue. And each of them makes two sounds. Together, they make new sounds.
A says A, and A says A.
Hooray!
B says A, and E says E.
Whoopee!
I says I, and I says A.
Oh, hi!
O says A, and O says O.
Wow. U says A, and U says U.
So cute!
And sometimes Y will join the team. He doesn't like to stay too clean.
Yo-E-I!
Uh-oh! Oh, my! We're E, I,
U,
and Y.
We're the balls, and here is one.
Very sticky.
Very inky, sticky, inky, yuddles.
To show you a new way of using the vowels, let me introduce you to my amazing silent E machine.
What makes it so amazing?
I thought you'd never ask. This is where all our hard work really adds up. The numerical numerating numbers machine.
Look at all the numbers. There's 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Just as I thought. They're not working. They're playing.
I'm number 1.
4. I'm just a big nothing. The Sixter.
These numbers are real jumpers. Given half a chance, they'll be all over you. So be on your toes.
Wow. 7 is heaven. Divide 9.
3's a crowd.
Numbers, back in line, please. These little fellas come fresh out of the numbers machine knowing their names. But they haven't a clue how to count, or how to add or subtract. So, before they can go out into the world, they need some training.
Give me 5.
And then there's 10.
8 is great.
10 is rad.
Are you ready?
All set, Miss Director!
Sure, go ahead. You're just a pig.
It's play! Okay, Tad, please read your lines.
You can do it, Tad!
Lily, I can't be the wolf. These ears don't fit me right. You give it a try, Dot.
Little pig, let me in.
Wow, you make a great wolf.
Thank you, Taddy Waddy.
Okay, come up on stage, Dot.
Oh, that was a close one.
That's okay, Tad. All of us were a little nervous when we first started reading.
Just look at the time. Either my watch is slow or Della is late. And my watch is never slow. Della! Della! up to now?
Reading it was so magical.
Mr. Ritter!